Joined here by Cam Dice after the team 7-1 victory in game two. Got starting pitcher and picked up the win. And what do you have to say about the team's performance in game two?
All felt good. We came out there and had a couple rough starts to go, and then I couldn't throw very many strikes, and then found the zone, and a couple guys made good plays for me, and then we had a lot of run support, which really helps the pitcher to lead.
And then, the first game, we started off with a nice lead, and unfortunately weren't able to pull it off, but, what does it say about the team to be able to come back and not let that get to us and really, be impressive in the second game and that win?
I don't know, just guys love each other. It's really cool. It's cool to be on a team where no matter what, the guys are always picking each other up, and we kind of fell away from our approach, as Coach was talking about, and we came right back to it the second game, started fresh.
All right, and obviously a chance to, seal the series. We're up 2-1 going in tomorrow. What are you looking forward to out of the team?
Trying to lose my voice, I guess. We got big boy Henny coming on the mound, and senior day, so the guys will be fired up. A lot of energy in the dugout today, or tomorrow.
All right, thanks, man. Good job today.
Yeah, thank you.